Okay, my finger's feeling better today. It's not going to be as irritated as it was yesterday afternoon. And if I didn't explain it yesterday, I was using my cordless power drill to screw this onto the board here, and it slipped and hit my finger, the Phillips head screwdriver part of it, and it poked a hole in my finger, which hurt like crazy. I mean, crazy. Anyway, that was yesterday, and it's a lot better today. All right, I'm going to get to work on my horse and hopefully start blocking it in. Time to play with some clay. One of the key things is getting the angle of the bones right and not having the leg bone way out away from the belly of the horse. Are too close to it. Yeah, it looks better now. Now I'm just going to block in the legs, or the hips, I mean. I'll come back and put muscle definition into them later. Right now, I'm just going to block them in. I'm starting to get to a exasperation point here. I don't know why. I go through this on just about everything I ever work on. Comes to a point where you just don't think anything's working. And if you don't quit, you'll end up tearing it apart. And I have done that in the past. And right now, that's the way I'm feeling. So I'm going to just call it quits for today. I just never was really in the mood to sculpt today anyway. I was in it yesterday, but it didn't work out yesterday. But today I'm just, you have your days that are good and your days that aren't. And this is not one of the great ones. And it's best to get away from it before you screw it up even more. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.